what we're pulling up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and, sea cucumbers? Semi-dimensional rift entities. This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Thank you.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down. Wrangle that.
I thought I didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside, and so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? But we had to make do with, this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now.